Ever wonder what the real differences are between used, rebuilt, and remanufactured auto parts? Well, you're in luck, because that's what today's Pro Tech is all about. Let's go. Knowing the real differences between used, rebuilt, and remanufactured products can go a long way in making an informed decision when it's time to replace a part. The first category is used parts. Some people view these parts as the best value alternative, but the danger in choosing used parts is their uncertain reliability. Since there's no way of knowing how the previous vehicle was driven and maintained, or how long the part will last, the real possibility of spending more in the long run makes this a risky choice. Rebuilt parts is the next category to consider. During this process, only the faulty components are replaced before the unit is reassembled for sale. While this process appears to bring new life to the unit, it does nothing to address the issues that may have caused the unit to fail prematurely, leaving you with a unit that is likely to fail again. That brings us to remanufactured parts. These units are completely disassembled, cleaned, examined, and 100% tested. Then, product engineers identify any patterns of failure that caused the units to wear prematurely. Once a problem is identified, the units are re-engineered to correct those flaws, resulting in parts that are even better than new. This feature, along with the obvious cost savings, is what often makes remanufactured parts a better choice than new. At Cardone, our entire operation has been built on perfecting the remanufacturing process. Our quality standards, commitment to excellence are the highest in the industry, resulting in products that are designed to last. Here's an example of a Cardone re-engineering improvement on Ford power brake boosters. The original material used on the hub is weak and susceptible to cracks due to forceful pedal exertion. Our engineers replaced the original hub with stronger material and installed 3 gaskets to keep moisture away from the mounting area. This improvement results in longer life of the unit and better reliability for the customer. I hope this information has been informative and will help you decide which style of part best fits your needs. Thanks for your time, and I'll see you on our next edition of ProTech.